If you have money, you have no protection, heavenly protection, you are in trouble. Because thieves will come and take you because of their money. But when you have money and you have heavenly protection, means your money is secure. In the name of Jesus Christ.